is the fastest and most powerful in the industry.
You're hungry for. It's that one-of-a-kind taste of Long John Silver's at an incredible value. Come in now for the new 21-piece crunchy shrimp basket combo for a deal and a taste that only Long John Silver's can deliver. That's 21 mouth-watering crunchy shrimp, piping hot hush puppies, a great new fries, and an ice cold drink, now for just $2.99. The new 21-piece crunchy shrimp basket combo, only at Long John Silver's.
Dad, how much money do you make in a week? Dad, per day, how much do you make?
Come on.
Dad, how much
wait. Yes.
Hey, how come all this money talk?
Well, I've been saving up.
Oh, are you saving up for something special?
This is enough to buy out of your time, Dad.
Spend time with the ones who matter most. From your friends at San Jacinto Baptist Church.
Always trust the Storm Track 10 team. Now with Supercast to keep your family safe.
We're dying to win. All new Diagnosis CBS tonight.
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute price is right. Allison McGrane, come on down. Douglas Soulet, come on down. Jennifer Reaper. Come on down. And Lori Blanchard. Come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. Now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Price is Right. Thank you for that wonderful welcome. Right over here is the first item up for bids today.
A versatile new bumper pool table. This 3-in-1 combo table from Murray & Sons has a rich oak finish with carved pedestals. You can play cards or bumper pool, then relax and eat on its tabletop, Bob.
And we will present that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Whoever you are, Lori, what do you bid? She bids $1,100, and let us hear from Jennifer.
$750.
Her bid is $750. What is yours, Douglas?
$1,275.
$1,275, Allison.
$850.
$850. The actual retail price is $895. The winner is Allison. Allison, come up here on this day. Come over here, Allison. You are going to play our first pricing game. And you are going to play it right up here. Thank you. Look what we have for Allison to win now.
A versatile sofa and a stylish display chest. First, Allison, take apart Move Anywhere sofa is from Simply Together. Imagine a sofa that snaps together, requires no tools for assembly, and fits into any room from Simply Together furniture. And second, Hooker Furniture's hardwood display chest has 8 drawers and is made of solid wood. A perfect addition to your den or living room from Hooker Furniture.
Now, Allison, I hope that you have been watching The Price is Right ever since you were a little girl.
Uh-huh.
And I don't like the look on your face when you give me that answer. And I hope that you've seen the clock game time after time.
Uh-huh.
Tell me how we play this.
I forgot.
You are going to bid on the sofa, and only the sofa. Okay. Then I am going to say higher or lower, meaning that the actual price is higher or lower than the price that you've given me. You do this as quickly as you can, and you have 30 seconds in which to win both of those prizes. And if you do, in addition to both prizes, you receive a $1,000 bonus. Now, I beg your pardon?
Just the price of the couch.
This is just the sofa. Just the sofa. Let's show our audience. Audience, don't try to help us now. All right, the clock will start with your first bid, Allison.
$800.
Lower.
$700.
Higher.
$750.
Higher.
$780.
Higher.
$785.
Higher.
$790.
Higher.
$795.
Higher.
$799.
You got it. $799. $799. And she did it in just about 9.5 seconds. Now that we have reviewed it, you do remember seeing this, don't you?
Yes.
And you have...
It's all coming back to me.
It's all coming back to you. Let's show the price of the chest. Now, an audience, again, don't try to help us. And again, the clock will start with your first bid.
$500.
Higher.
$600.
Higher.
$700.
Higher.
$800.
Higher.
$1,000.
Lower.
$900.
Lower.
$850.
Higher.
$860.
Higher.
$870.
Higher.
$880.
Higher.
$890.
Higher.
$899. I mean,
lower.
$799.
Higher.
$799.50. $800.
Higher.
$900.
Lower.
$850.
Higher.
$875.
Well, you got mixed up there
I
in
did.
The 890s. It's 897.
Oh.
But you did win the sofa, and I thank you for being on the phone. We will play our next pricing game following this announcement.
How can a cereal so simple taste so good? Life is full of surprises.
I have asthma. I also have a family. And carpool. And play dates. And 24 kids. Look, I might have asthma, but I also have a life.
Singulair helps you control your asthma. Singulair is different from many daily inhaled controllers. It's not a steroid, and it's a once-a-day tablet that can help control asthma for a full 24 hours. It also comes in a cherry chewable tablet for children 2 years and older. Singulair should not be used to treat acute asthma attacks. Continue taking your other asthma medicines unless your doctor tells you to stop or change the dose. If symptoms get worse, contact your doctor at once. Side effects are generally mild and vary by age and may include headache, flu, runny nose, and ear infection. For more information about Singulair, ask your doctor and ask about adding once-a-day Singulair. Singulair, asthma control that can help you breathe easier.
Good. You always knew Campbell's tomato was good. But did you know recent studies have shown that diets rich in tomato products are associated with a reduced risk of certain types of cancer? Campbell's. Mm-mm, good.
We are about to meet...
Frank Bedoya. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Frank, this is your spot right here. And right over here is the next item up for bid.
A charming pair of mirrors. Cooper Classics presents these lovely mirrors from the Chambord collection, made from solid wood in the Blue Ridge Mountains, with a pecan finish from Cooper Classics.
And what do you bid on that prize, Frank?
Bob, I'm going to say $950.
He bids $950, and I turn to Lori.
$951.
Jennifer, what do you think?
$850.
$850, and you wind it up, Douglas.
$700.
$700 even. The actual retail price is $1,130. The winner is Lori. Lori, I welcome you to the stage. Now, Lori, I want you to listen carefully to some of the nicest words ever uttered on television.
Lori, this is your lucky day. You're going to play Polico. Oh. to $50,000.
Come on, Larry.
Right back here to $50,000 Plinko. There's one Plinko chip with which you can win $10,000, and I am going to give you a chance to win four more and four prizes, the first of which is what, Rod?
First, Bob, we have this six-person complete croquet set. Comes with all the equipment necessary to enjoy a game of croquet.
Now, two or the zero belong in the prize. Either the two is the first number in the prize or the zero is the last number in the prize. Which one is right?
Zero.
Zero is right. You win the croquet set and a Plinko chip, and on we go.
Moving on, this grill has a sloped surface which drains excess liquids, making for a healthier meal. Cleanup is fast and easy with durable, double-coated, nonstick grilling plates.
Is two the first number in the price, or is eight the last number in the price?
Two,
Nikki. Yes, you got it. And you got another Plinko chip. What's next, Rod?
Next, this carbon monoxide alarm continuously monitors levels of poisonous gases in your home, giving you an updated digital reading every 15 seconds.
Are you going with the seven or the five?
The five.
Five. Is it the five? It is the five. Yet another Plinko chip and prize. What's the last prize, Rod?
Finally, Bob, save countertop space with this handheld can opener. Opens cans with the ease of one hand, then tuck away for easy storage.
Are you going with the four or the seven?
Four, Bob.
Number four. Nope, made one mistake. All right, the lovely Jennifer will give you three more Plinko chips to go with the one you have, four total. You take those. Go right up those steps. Take your place up there at the top of the Plinko board. Hold one Plinko chip flat against the board. Clear up at the top. Clear up there. Hold one Plinko chip flat against the board and let it go. Let it go. And it is going into $500. That was worth $500, Lori. Try it again. That's $10,000 right there in the middle. Here she goes with Plinko chip number two. This Plinko chip is going into $500. She's up to $1,000 total with two Plinko chips to go. Third Plinko chip is on its way. Looking interesting. Now moving on. No! That was a big old zero. Put the last one right there in that $10,000. Put it in that $10,000 slot. And it went into $1,000. All right, you've won $2,000 total. Here you go, Lori. You have won $2,000 playing Plinko on The Price is Right. And we'll be back with The Price is Right after this message.
I'm feeling good. I'm taking Wellbutrin SR, an antidepressant with a low risk of sexual side effects. That's important to me.
Wellbutrin SR is clinically proven to effectively treat depression with a low risk of sexual side effects.
Glad I talked to my doctor. Wellbutrin SR works for my depression.
Be open with your doctor. Ask about Wellbutrin SR. It treats depression with a low risk of sexual side effects.
Wellbutrin SR is not for everyone. There is a risk of seizure. To reduce that risk, don't use if you have or have had a seizure or eating disorder. Don't use if you take Zyban or an MAOI. When used with a nicotine patch or alone, there is a risk of increased blood pressure, sometimes severe. To reduce risk of serious side effects, tell your doctor if you have liver or kidney problems. Other side effects may include dry mouth, nausea, and difficulty sleeping.
I'm feeling like myself again.
Ask your doctor about Wellbutrin SR, clinically proven to treat depression with a low risk of sexual side effects.
Both these guys woke up with a cold this morning, but not to worry. There are two very special Tylenol cold formulas for adults and for children. Each with the proven trusted relief to feel better fast.
Can we get sick again tomorrow, Dad?
Tylenol Cold. Take comfort in our strength.
Operator, I'd like to make a collect call, please. First name, Bob.
last name is... We oughta maybe eat the boy.
Hello?
Collect call for Mr. Bob. We oughta maybe eat the boy.
Sorry, wrong number.
Who's that, dear?
Bob. They had a baby. It's a boy.
Oh.
Don't cheat the phone company. Save money the legal way. Call GEICO. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Saturday's number one drama, The District, on CBS. It's all here.
The name of our next player is...
Nicole Sutton. Come on now. You're our next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nicole, that's your spot right there. Now, what are they going to bid on, fellas?
This time, it's wonderful water ski equipment. O'Brien International's Hydrus and Century water skis with two adjustable vests. Ultra stable and easy to use. Great for the entire family from O'Brien International.
And let the bidding begin with Nicole.
$475,
Jennifer.
$800.
$800, Douglas.
$1,150.
$1,150, Frank.
$700.
$700. And the actual retail price is $584. Nicole is on the stage immediately. Thank you, Nicole. Now, Nicole... You're here with this group of young people from Toledo, Ohio.
Yes.
Do you know that they are going to go off their gourds if you win this?
A new car! A Dodge Neon. This comfortable sedan is an economical way to run all those daily errands. It's reliable and economical. Comes with air conditioning, plus side airbags and anti-lock brake group. The Dodge Neon.
That is a Dodge Neon. Now, you draw one card from this special deck, and we'll find out how close you have to come to the retail price of that car without going over in order to win it. Draw. The bigger the better. The bigger the better, and she got the biggest card of all, $2,000. All you have to do is come within $2,000 of the actual retail price without going over, and you own that automobile. Cut those cards. Now, the tens and the face cards are $1,000. The other cards are the number on the card in hundreds of dollars. Aces are wild. You can make them anything you wish and play them anytime you wish. We'll start you with a bid of $8,000. Draw. Let's win that car, Nicole. Five of diamonds. $8,500 is your bid. Higher, the audience says. Big old ten of diamonds. $9,500 is your bid. A three of diamonds, and you're up to $9,800. You have to come within $2,000 without going over. Another $1,000 diamond, the queen, $10,800. And look, all diamonds, every jack of diamonds, $11,800. Look at that. Every card you've drawn is a diamond. Here's a black king, $12,800. You have to come within $2,000 of Douglas. You're going to stop?
Yes.
She's stopping right now. Her bid is $12,800. She has to come within $2,000 without going over. The actual retail price of that car sitting right back there that you may be going to take back to Toledo, Ohio with you is $15,120. Oh, a difference of $2,320. You missed it by $320. Thank you. We'll have our first showcase showdown after we do a little business.
Make-A-Wish, Mom.
Oh, let me get the plates, Mom. With which arm? I don't mind, honey.
Mom, while you're up...
Now, you, I mind. All grown up and they still depend on me. I wouldn't have it any other way. You know what I wished for out there? That I'll always be as independent as I am today. And that I never leave a burden to those kids. I know what funerals cost. That's why I got life insurance from Conseco Direct Life. They make it easy, affordable, and you can't be turned down, even at my age. I wouldn't trust any other company to help with one of my greatest wishes.
If the last thing you want to do is leave a burden to your loved ones, then the first thing you should do is call this toll-free number. Funeral and burial costs are at an all-time high, but so is the amount of coverage you can get with Conseco Direct Life. Since coverage amounts are based on age, your available benefit will never be higher. Plus, the amount of coverage you choose will never decrease. And here are more smart reasons to call. Your acceptance is guaranteed. If you're age 50 or older, you cannot be turned down regardless of your health. It's affordable. Your coverage costs just $6.95 a month per unit. That rate will never increase for any reason. It's easy. There's no medical exam, no health questions. It's permanent. As long as you pay your premiums, your coverage cannot be canceled. It's smart. Your coverage builds cash value you can borrow against. Remember, the amount of coverage you can get will never be higher. The time to call is now.
Call 1-800-432-1900 to receive free information in the mail from Conseco Direct Life. You'll get this handy guide to Social Security absolutely free. That number again is 1-800-432-1900. Operators are standing by now. Call 1-800-432-1900.
Hey, Ma, let me give you a hand.
Well, this is a first. Call Conseco Direct Life. For them.
Close captioning on The Price is Right, paid for in part by the following.
New Abreva. Finally, a non-prescription cold sore medicine that starts to work right at the tingle to shorten healing time. New Abreva. Start to heal it as soon as you feel it.
Here they are, the three contestants who won their way up on stage in the first half of The Price is Right. From North Carolina, our big winner in this half of the show, Lori. And from the University of California at San Diego, Allison. And from the University of Toledo, Nicole. Now, if you are so fortunate as to get $1 on that wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on one of these two green sections in your bonus spin, you win $5,000 more. But if it stops on that $1, you win $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Not only that, one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show where you can win all sorts of good stuff. Now step over there, Nicole, and spin that wheel. Here goes Nicole's first spin. And Nicole, that's coming around and stopping on 80 cents. Here you go. Spin, Allison. Here goes Allison's first spin. We are looking for a dollar, Allison and I. We see the dollar, but it's not stopping. You have 60 cents, and you will spin again, please. Spin number two coming up. Allison got 60 cents in her first spin. 40 would be a beautiful sight. 35 would be good. You got that. 95 cents put you in the lead. Now, Lori, we had 90, or 80 it was, 95, looking for a dollar. A dollar will do ya. It's coming around, but not going to make it. Is it? Is it? Is it? No, it's not. 90 cents. Spin it again. Now, it'd be good on a lot of days, but not today. 90 cents. And I don't think that's... Yes, it did. It went all the way around. 90 and 80 is a lot of money. Thank you, Lori. You are the winner, Allison. You are the winner. You are going to be in the showcase at the end of the show. Now, if you'd like to join us for taping The Price is Right,
Remember, we take our contestants from right out of the studio audience. So if you want to be a contestant, this is the place to be. And how do they get here, Rod?
Bob, to be at this very place and see The Price is Right in person, all you need to do, folks, is send a request, including the number of tickets and the dates you wish to attend, along with the self-addressed stamped envelope. Mail everything to Tickets, The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
More pricing games after this announcement.
Hey, world, I'm back. Know that old saying about diarrhea? Just let it run its course. Why did I listen to that for so long? Today, I did what was right for my body. I took control. I took Imodium.
Why suffer when Imodium AD can stop diarrhea safely and gently, often in just one dose? Imodium AD. Restore yourself. New from the makers of Imodium, Probiotica, the dietary supplement that promotes digestive health.
Did you know that the powerful heating medicine in Bengay increases blood flow at the site of application to help ease your aches and pains? Did you also know that Bengay's been scientifically proven to increase range of motion, decrease muscle and arthritis pain, and improve flexibility? And Ultra Strength Bengay has three powerful pain-relieving medicines, more than any other leading brand, and that adds up to fast, powerful pain relief. Ultra Strength Bengay, the power you want, the relief you need.
Hit the road in Huggies Ultra Trim diapers, lined with a pure and gentle lotion that helps protect against wetness, like water rolls off a car. For skin that looks good and healthy, Huggies keeps skin drier than any other diaper.
She's my little scoop.
Tonight, he's been hunted for so long, but will Dr. Richard Kimball find a reason to stop running?
Do you think that everything is just going to go away?
I want you to stay!
All new fugitive. Then, John Johnson's old partner is back, and you won't believe what he's been doing.
Well, I got a plan that's going to make both of us very happy.
Philip Michael Thomas guests on an all-new Nash, CBS Tonight.
Right out here in this studio audience, there is a lady or a gentleman who belongs right there in contestant's row, and only you know who that is. Who is it?
That is correct, sir, and that person is Robert Whitfield. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Robert, I welcome you to contestant's row. May we see the next item up for bids, please?
That would be a delightful new daybed. Wesley Allen's Vermont day bed with antique brass finials and an aged granite finish will be a stylish addition to your home. And a comfy mattress. Discover America's premium mattresses from Love and Care, because so much depends on how you sleep. This form-fit set is only one way to treat yourself with Love and Care, America's premium mattress.
Robert, what do you bid on that day bed?
$750.
He bids $750, and Jennifer, what do you say?
$1,000.
Douglas, you're up.
$1,100.
$1,100. And now Frank.
$1,101.
All overbid. You have all overbid. The lowest bid is $750. Erase these bids, please. Go lower than $750, Robert.
$600.
$600 even. Jennifer.
$650.
$650. Douglas.
$685.
$685.
$625.
$625. And the actual retail price? $719. Winner, Douglas. Douglas was joyful at that good news. Now he's going to play a pricing game, and this is where he's going to play it. Here we are, Douglas.
Tell you something. It's a pleasure to meet you. I have to tell you this. I am a television production major, and my goal is to become a game show host and be on for 29 plus seasons like yourself.
Well, thank you, Douglas.
I owe you a lot of credit. You're wonderful. Well, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Well, Douglas, now we don't have to hurry. If you have anything else you want to say, go right ahead.
I watch you every day, you know.
Tell me more about me specifically.
Well, you look so good in person, you know. You're such a great guy.
Go ahead.
You do a great job for everybody, and I want to see you for season 30 next fall.
Douglas, you are one of the most intelligent contestants I've ever had on this show. And a young man of rare good taste.
Thank you.
And I do indeed want to present you with this, an exciting trip to China. Douglas, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Beijing, China, aboard Korean Air. Enjoy their world-class hospitality and superb service as you relax in their wide-body aircraft from Korean Air. And you will have a six-night stay enjoying luxurious accommodations, fine hotel amenities, and superb service. Now, all you have to do, as you probably well know, is tell us which one of these two prices is the right price for that trip, and you are on your way to China. $6,050 or $4,966.
$6,050, Bob.
$6,050, he says. If ever I wanted a splendid young man to win, it is Robert.
Robert.
Robert, I'm sorry.
Douglas,
why am I calling you Robert? Robert's back in contestant's row. Douglas, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Whoever you are, I'm sorry. Thank you, Douglas. There's more prices right coming up. Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Are you having problems understanding speech? I've got good news. One of the most advanced audiology clinics in the state is located right here in Amarillo, Ormson Audiology and Hearing Aid Center. Staffed by clinical audiologists, these are true experts you can trust. Your hearing will be professionally evaluated, and if hearing aids are needed, Ormson offers a wide selection of national brands, including the new fully digital speech-enhancing model. Do yourself a favor. Call Ormson Audiology today.
Attention, this is a consumer alert. If you have a hip implant, you may be entitled to a cash award. A nationwide recall has been issued for defective hip replacement parts. If you've had hip replacement surgery since July 1997, call attorney Brian Loncar now.
I'm attorney Brian Loncar. If you've had a hip replacement surgery after July of 1997, call me now. Your health could be at risk, and you may be entitled to a cash award.
If you are experiencing any pain or discomfort, your call will be given top priority. Call now. Your health could be at risk, and you may be entitled to a cash award.
The Toolman Price is handed forward.
My selfishness, I will try to conquer. I'm sorry I bopped you on your honk.
On the next Home Improvement.
Friday at 6:30 p.m. on News Channel 10. Always trust the StormTrack 10 team. Now with Supercast to keep your family safe.
Catch Grammys 2001, live, CBS Wednesday.
Rod, who will it be?
This time I have good news for Ann Hackles. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
And would you believe it? It's a little angel. Anne, a little angel. She's here with a group in pink. They're all back there. And those are Barker's angels, they say. Now, I wonder how old Charlie likes that. Now, the next item up for bids is right back there.
That would be a new gas range. The Maytag range with advanced cooking system features two power boost burners, seal burners on the cooktop, a supersized oven window, and a capacity plus half rack from Maytag. And to the winner of the range goes a supply of eggs. New some Eggland's Best. You can include eggs in your cholesterol-conscious diet as long as you eat them in place of more fatty foods. Try Eggland's Best.
The first bid by my little angel.
My bid is $735.
$735. Frank is next.
$625,
and I go to Robert.
$830.
I beg your pardon. Jennifer?
$835.
Oh, one of you is exactly right. And for that perfect bid, you receive a $500 bonus. It goes to the contestant who bid 830. It goes to Robert. There you are, Robert. $100 bills. $100 bills. That $500 bonus will be paled into insignificance when he sees this.
A new car!
A brand new Oldsmobile Alero GL2. An amazing sedan with refined interior, sophisticated styling, and smooth, agile performance. Enhances the joy of driving. Comes with a V6 engine plus engine block heater, paint sealant, and fabric protectant. The Oldsmobile Alero.
There it is. Now, Robert, do you mind if I call you Douglas? Because I've got a few Douglases left over here. Robert, the price of that automobile is not $32,372. Each of those numbers is one away from the right number in the price. Do you want to make the first number in the price of that car 2 or 4?
2.
Let's do it. 1 or 3?
3.
2 or 4?
4.
6 or 8?
6.
And down there at the end, 1 or 3?
3.
3 it is. Now you have a price of $23,463. If that's right, the car is yours. If even one number is right, the game continues. So you ask them, ladies, do I have at least one number right?
Ladies, do I have at least one number right?
Robert has at least one number right. Ask them, ladies, do I have two numbers right?
Ladies, do I have two numbers right?
Oh, Robert, that could, well, that could be good. Think it over. No, you want to change, which one do you want to leave? He wants to leave the two. All right, we'll change that. Where? Now. Don't get ahead of the game. No, you see, the very best possible thing that could happen in this game has happened to you. Do you have the keys to the car ready? All right, show us the first number. 2 is right. Open it up. There it is. Congratulations. We'll be back after these words. After these words, we will return.
Once there was a princess whose love for butter was doomed by wicked cholesterol. No one could wake her until...
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not butter!
The taste you love without the cholesterol.
Sometimes it's hard for him to breathe.
I used to use an inhaler to help, but recently my doctor switched me to a nebulizer.
His doctor said it would be better for him. And it's covered by Medicare. That makes life easier for us.
We found something else that makes life a lot easier.
If you use a nebulizer or inhaler to help you breathe, are covered by Medicare, Liberty Home Pharmacy can make life easier for you, too.
Liberty delivers all his medications right to our door.
And they bill Medicare and our insurance company. We have no upfront costs and no forms to fill out.
Now we have more time for us.
If you're 65 or older, have emphysema, chronic bronchitis, or asthma, and are covered by Medicare, call this number for more information about home delivery of nebulizers and respiratory medications from Liberty Home Pharmacy.
Who wouldn't want more time for the fun things in life?
If it isn't purple, it isn't Prilosec. Isn't it Prilosec time for you? Ask your doctor about the purple pill they call Prilosec.
Headaches are bad, but toothaches are worse.
Discover the speed of Orajel.
Orajel relieves toothaches much faster than headache pills.
Those pills take up to 30 minutes to work, but Orajel gives instant relief.
Orajel's best for me.
Orajel. Faster is better.
You're not taking any chances. You take a calcium supplement, but which one? CitraCal or OsCal? It takes two big CitraCals to surpass the absorbable calcium in only one OsCal. And OsCal's been proven effective in more clinical studies. Don't take chances. Take OsCal.
Now, Rod, who's our next player?
Well, let's see. I think we should call Melissa, don't you? Melissa Miller, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Melissa, take that spot and then take a look at the next item up for bid.
It's a pair of delightful acoustic guitars. Yamaha's folk acoustic guitars made of mahogany with a melamine gloss finish let you create beautiful music for hours of enjoyment from Yamaha.
And you are the bidder, Melissa?
$500.
She bids $500. Jennifer?
$650.
Her bid is $650 and the angel?
$625.
All right, Frank, do it.
$575.
And the actual retail price is $600. Frank, you did it. They've been cheering Frank on, and now he's come through. Howdy, Frank. Frank, your prize is behind those doors.
A new computer and cabinet. This Decorator Group computer cabinet from Hooker Furniture offers plenty of storage space along with easy wire access to all compartments. Your home office solution from Hooker Furniture. And Systemax home PCs are internet ready and loaded with productivity and gaming software. A 17-inch monitor, color printer, and Microsoft Game Badge are all included from Systemax. It is a great prize package worth $3,696.
And that prize package is yours if you pick a pair of products that have the same price. What are the products, Rod?
Bob, we have these. Nothing spreads more smiles on faces than the taste of French's mustard. Smile, you've got French's. KC Masterpiece Barbecue Sauce, thick with molasses, garlic, and spices. When you're serious about great barbecue, no other barbecue sauce need apply. Healthy Choice Soups have a whole new taste with delicious flavors like classic Italian bean and pasta. Healthy Choice, feel-good food. Aquafresh Flex Tip, the brush with an extra yellow tip that helps clean hard-to-get places ordinary brushes may miss. Aquafresh Flex Tip adapts for a custom clean. Unwrap a smile in the morning with delicious Little Debbie Honey Buns, delicious breakfast treats when you're on the go from Little Debbie. And Alberto VO5 Hairdressing. Control frizz and flyaways and transform dull, dry hair into shiny hair in seconds. Alberto VO5 Hairdressing.
And it's no wonder that those young people from Pomona College are loyal to Frank. He's the assistant dean at Pomona College. Good. All right, Frank, which product do you want first?
Let's go with the barbecue sauce.
What's the price of that barbecue sauce? $1.89. Now, what do you see there, Frank, that is $1.89?
Let's go with the honey buns.
Let's go with the honey buns. That is $1.29. But you're not through. You can try to pick one that is $1.89 or $1.29. Now, which one do you want to go with? The $1.89 or the $1.29?
I'll go with the $1.89.
He's going to keep the $1.89. Now, mustard soup, toothbrush, or conditioner?
The soup.
Soup. Show us that soup price. You got it. You're a winner. Congratulations. Showcase Showdown. That's next.
I kept telling myself my overactive bladder was no big deal. But I was going so often. And suddenly, right in the middle of the show.
Come on, Kevin.
Grandpa needs a bathroom. I really had to hurry.
That did it. I asked my doctor about Detrol.
Prescription Detrol effectively treats overactive bladder, a medical condition. Detrol helps control bladder contractions that cause those sudden urges. If you have certain types of stomach, urinary, or glaucoma problems, do not take Detrol. The most common side effect is dry mouth. Some others may include dry eyes, headache, constipation, and indigestion. Overactive bladder is not normal at any age, so don't wait. Ask your doctor today about Detrol, the brand doctors prescribe most for overactive bladder.
Detrol made a difference for me.
In hospital pharmacies, they dispense medicines that work fast. For heartburn, that's 1 minute Maalox.
It goes to work on stomach acid in 1 minute. Pepcid AC could take over 45 minutes.
Hospital pharmacies rely on Maalox. Shouldn't you?
Count on 1 minute Maalox.
Got it.
Depth gauge.
Got it.
Air.
Got it.
Peanut Reason.
Ain't got that.
How could he? Peanut Reason are new. Really peanutty and lots of milk chocolate. Peanut Reason. You gotta try them.
Got it.
At moments like this, does your antiperspirant kick in?
Okay, this guy had a bag.
Hers does.
You see, we're having a baby.
Oh, baby.
Body heat activated degree. Bring on the heat.
Oh, is your throat sore? Mm-hmm. Open your mouth and let me see. Oh, that is bad.
When your throat hurts this bad, you need medicine this good. Nothing works faster than Chloraseptic. Real relief, real fast.
Closed captioning, paid for in part by the following.
With my stiff joints, I never thought I'd be out here again. Then I discovered Flexogen from the makers of Advil, which can help rebuild worn cartilage in my joints. Flexogen.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive AmeriWare professional commercial cookware. Professional chefs prefer commercial-grade cookware. Ceramic reinforced non-stick surface, safe and easy vented stainless steel covers. And a gift certificate from Jennifer Convertibles. There are so many reasons to own a sofa bed from Jennifer. With a Jennifer sofa bed, there's always a place to stay. 1-800-JENNIFER. Now here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Spin that wheel, Douglas. Here goes Douglas after the big box. He is a loyal friend and true of The Price is Right. And we want him to do well on the big wheel. You got 85 cents. Yes, leave it right there. Spin that wheel, Frank. Here goes Frank. Looking for that dollar. Finding a quarter. Spin it again, Frank. Frank has 25 cents. Here goes the second spin. $0.25 plus $0.50 is not enough. Thank you, Frank. Spin that wheel, Robert. And incidentally, we have found out that this is Robert's birthday. Happy birthday, Robert. And it is. He's won a car. He won a $500 bonus for a perfect bid. What'd you win to come up on stage? He's forgotten. And he's tied Douglas. I assume you want to have a spin-off, yeah. Right? All right, Douglas, one spin each. One spin each. If you get a dollar, you still win $1,000 and you still get your bonus spin. One spin to determine who's going to be in the showcase. Oh, what a stab in the heart. 15 cents. You have to beat 15 cents to get into the showcase. 15 cents is what you have to beat, and it would appear that you are going to beat it with 35 cents. You'll be in the showcase following this announcement.
Yeah, I've got this life philosophy. When you get thrown, you get right back up. That's why I took Control with Depend Protective Underwear. It's different because it's the closest thing to regular underwear out there and the only one with Depend's trusted protection system. So I don't have to worry. Except for the 500 head I gotta herd. Take Control with Depend.
One of these women uses Suave Professionals Awapui Shampoo. The other pays more for Paul Mitchell Awapui. Both have hair that's shiny and soft. So who is who? If you can't tell, why should we? Suave. Don't you look smart?
What's this?
It's new AmbiPure, the only 2-in-1 liquid air freshener and bowl cleaner. AmbiPure constantly freshens your bathroom and cleans the bowl for up to 30 days. New AmbiPure, a whole new way to freshen your bathroom.
Operator, I'd like to make a collect call, please. First name, Bob. Last name is... We Otta Baby Eats a Boy.
Hello?
Collect call for Mr. Bob. We Otta Baby Eats a Boy.
Sorry, wrong number.
Who's that, dear?
Bob. They had a baby. It's a boy.
Oh.
Don't cheat the phone company. Save money the legal way. Call GEICO. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Our eyes have their own moisturizers, natural tears. So we took essential ingredients found in natural tears, added more moisturizers than any leading eye drop, and put them in Visine Tears. Visine Tears replenishes our eyes' natural moisture, bringing soothing relief to dry, scratchy eyes. Visine Tears, it gets the dry out. And now there's Visine for contacts. It re-wets lenses and refreshes your eyes.
CBS Saturday, just when Lydia gets a new boyfriend. Is the honeymoon over?
It can be a real pain in the ass, you know that?
So I've been told.
An all-new That's Life, CBS Saturday.
CBS Sunday, Jamie Lee Curtis hosts a special Touched by an Angel about an orphan's search for a mother.
Adopt this little boy.
I don't even know what a mother's supposed to do.
All new Touched by an Angel. Then, on the number one movie network, few women dared to journey to Gold Rush, California. This is the story of two who did.
I will not tolerate fighting in this establishment.
Glenn Close.
Came here to give my family a better life.
And Jenna Malone.
You are mule stubborn.
Just like you, Mama.
The Ballad of Lucy Whipple, CBS Sunday.
Top winner in today's showcase is Robert. And the runner-up is Allison. And they want to see the first showcase, please.
This showcase is filled with spikes. And first, you can watch your favorite football team spike the ball after a touchdown on this new projection TV. From Zenith, the 50-inch projection television with picture-in-picture and stereo surround sound. The ultimate home theater experience from Zenith. Enjoy the view. Next, use these plant food spikes to help you make your greenery grow in this new greenhouse. From Garden Styles, the Juliana Sensational Greenhouse featuring Scandinavian quality and revolutionary design. Results, superb growing and years of enjoyment. And here is a set of spikes you do not want to drive over in a brand new truck. Ram quad cab. With its powerful V8 engine, this impressive 4x2 truck is capable of taking you anywhere. It comes with Wheel Plus Group, deluxe cloth bench seat, and automatic transmission. This showcase filled with spikes can be yours if the price is right.
Robert, are you going to bid or pass?
I'm going to bid.
You are going to bid. And what do you bid on that showcase?
$29,000.
He bids $29,000 even on that showcase. And now, Allison, this is your showcase.
Allison, your showcase begins with a fabulous new dining room. From Eddie Bauer Collection, this 8-piece dining room group from the Lane Company is a feast for the eye. This finely crafted group has a cherry veneer pattern with fluted legs from the Lane Company. And there's elegant new dinnerware. Noritake presents rich, elegant Fitzgerald white bone china featuring a generous application of gold, including sparkling Allaire gold crystal stemware from Noritake. Relax in your new dining room with a spot of tea brewed from one of these delicious English teas. A wonderful assortment of authentic English teas featuring such flavors as English breakfast, strawberry, rose, orange, Earl Grey, and Ceylon tea. And you can become an expert on English teas on your delightful trip to England. You're a guest to fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to London for a five-night stay in an executive room at the luxurious Sheraton Park Tower, overlooking Hyde Park and minutes from famed store Harrods. You will enjoy traditional elegance and five-star facilities from the Sheraton Park Tower in London.
The showcase can be yours if the price is right. There it is, Allison. What do you bid on it?
$1,150.
$11,500.
Yes.
$11,500. We'll be right back.
CBS News Health Watch, sponsored by Remicade.
More animal blood donors are needed to save dogs and cats. Animal blood banks say the rising demand is due to more surgery and other life-saving procedures for the family pet. On another front, animal doctors report an increase in pets overdosing on owners' prescription drugs. So put those bottles in a safe place. Now this.
There's new hope for people with rheumatoid arthritis, a prescription drug that relieves pain and inhibits the progression of joint damage. It's called Remicade. Your doctor may prescribe Remicade if you're on methotrexate already and not responding well. You take one dose of Remicade every 8 weeks after the first three doses. Of course, Remicade is not for everyone. Serious infections requiring hospitalization have been reported. If you are prone to or have a history of infections, currently have one, or develop one while taking Remicade, tell your doctor right away. There's a risk of serious infusion reactions with hives, difficulty breathing, and low blood pressure. Ask your rheumatologist about Remicade, an inhibiting progression of joint damage.
I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS Health Watch.
Hillshire Farm is in search of delicious ways to cook America's favorite sausage. On the bayou, our smoked sausage makes the jambalaya king. Hungry for more easy recipes? Hillshirefarm.com. Bring the flavor home.
If it isn't purple, it isn't Prilosec. Isn't it Prilosec time for you? Ask your doctor about the purple pill they call Prilosec.
Allison, your bid is $11,500, and Allison, the actual retail price of your showcase is $16,316, a difference of $4,816. You must be closer, Robert, without going over to win your showcase, and your bid is $29,000. Actual retail price of your showcase, $26,125. You're over. Allison is the winner. Allison is the winner. And here comes the student body at the University of California, San Diego. Bob Barker reminding you help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, buddy.
For The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Prosecutor out for blood.
Your evidence just got tossed. Time to ruin another kid's life.
No, this one will do just fine.
And his next target, one of these attorneys.
Hands on the table!
Family Law, CBS Monday. Social worker Kate Brasher may not live in the lap of luxury.
I've been where you are right now.
I know what you're going through.
So when it comes to standing up for the underdog...
And nowhere else to go.
Come here.
Nobody fights harder.
You count on people to be too scared to stand up to people like you, but you counted wrong.
Mary Stuart Masterson, Rhea Perlman, and Hector Elizondo.
You've got a gift, Mrs. Brasher. You're a natural.
From the people who brought you Erin Brockovich, Kate Brasher. Series premiere CBS Saturday, February 24th.
Her daughter died in a rollover accident. But now that Gloria is suing the tire maker, her case is being held up. Why should it be? We did a little investigating. Tonight, we'll tell you the surprising reason why her case can't get to trial. That and more on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.